some healthy reasons you should start drinking black tea. Did you know that drinking a cup of a black tea early in the morning can prevent infections and boost your immunity? Here are a few reasons why replacing that morning cup with black tea is a healthy idea. Provides relief from sunburn. Did you know that applying cool refrigerated tea bags to the skin provides effective relief from the sunburn? The soothing effect is due to the tannic acid and theobromine in tea that soothes the skin and helps in quick recovery. Exerts anti-aging effects. Drink at least 2 cups of freshly brewed black tea every day to prevent premature aging. The presence of antioxidants decreases skin inflammation and also flushes out the harmful free radicals, compounds that inhibit oxidation from the topmost layers of the skin, helps in controlling excessive sweating. If you suffer from excessive sweating or body odor, drinking black tea might help. It is because black tea contains tannins which have antimicrobial properties that reduce bacterial load, prevents cardiovascular disease. A 2007 study published in the European Journal of Clinical Nutrition revealed that intake of 3 cups or more per day showed a significant reduction in the risk of coronary heart disease. The heart healthy effect is due to the antioxidant action of polyphenols present in black tea. Boost your immunity. As black tea is rich in antioxidants, polyphenols and anti-inflammatory compounds, it helps in improving your immunity and also lowers your risk of infections. To reap the maximum benefits, prepare an infusion with water at 90 degrees centigrade for up to 2 minutes and without adding milk. Lowers your risk of cancer. Drinking green tea not only reduces your risk of cancer but also inhibits the survival rate of cancerous cells. This is because black tea contains epigallocatechin gallate, ECGC, and other polyphenols, which are chemoprotective in nature.